Today is April 1st, 2022, and stricter regulations for certain lithium battery air shipments take effect today. I'm Roger with Lion Technology, and in this 3-minute video, we'll cover what changed for air shippers and tell you where to find more details. It's time for Lion Now. Starting today, April 1st, lithium batteries shipped alone, that is, not in equipment or with equipment, must be prepared according to Section 1A or 1B of the appropriate IATA DGR packing instruction 965 or 968. This change affects transportation of two UN ID numbers, UN 3480 and UN 3090. Until now, lithium cells and batteries shipped alone by air could qualify for some relief from dangerous goods packaging, labeling, and paperwork requirements when prepared according to Section 2 of IATA DGR Packing Instructions 965 or 968. As of April 1st, the reliefs afforded to Section 2 shipments are no longer available for cells and batteries shipped alone by air. The less restrictive Section 2 provisions can still be used to ship lithium ion and metal batteries and cells packaged in equipment or with equipment, but if you ship cells or batteries packaged by themselves, like spare batteries or replacement batteries, you may need to review your shipping process and make sure you package and label them correctly moving forward. Now, if this all sounds kind of familiar to you, you might recall that FedEx and UPS already require air shippers to comply with the more restrictive rules for lithium batteries shipped by themselves. The air carriers updated their IATA DGR operator variations to reflect that policy in 2017. Lion released this video about it at the time, which also includes more details about how to package, label, and document these shipments moving forward. For training to ship lithium batteries by ground, air, or vessel that's reliable and up to date, Lion will present the next live Shipping Lithium Batteries webinar on April 26th. The training covers the latest lithium battery regulations you must know, including the revisions in effect as of today. The half-day webinar starts at 1 p.m. Eastern Time and is designed to help you satisfy USDOT's initial or recurrent training mandate for hazmat employees and provide additional function-specific training to ship by air and vessel using the IATA DGR and the IMDG code. If you can't join us for the live webinar, train at your own pace with the Shipping Lithium Batteries online course. More details and links are in the video description and at lion.com. Thank you for watching. Visit lion.com today for training and support to ship hazardous materials, manage hazardous waste, and comply with OSHA workplace safety standards. I'll see you next time.